What is the difference between a hurricane, a typhoon, and a cyclone? A hurricane, a typhoon, and a cyclone are essentially the same type of weather phenomenon. There is no difference. So why are there three different words for the same thing? Well, the only real difference is where the storm forms and happens. If it happens in the Northeast Pacific Ocean or the Atlantic Ocean, then it is called a hurricane. If it happens in the Northwest Pacific Ocean, which is near Asia, then it is called a typhoon. If it happens in the South Pacific Ocean or the Indian Ocean, then it is called a cyclone. Let's look at these words on a map. Hurricane is for these storms in the Atlantic Ocean and the Northeast Pacific Ocean. Typhoon is used for these storms in the Northwest Pacific Ocean near Asia. Cyclone is used for these storms in the South Pacific Ocean and in the Indian Ocean. Did you know hurricanes and typhoons in the Northern Hemisphere spin in a counter-clockwise or anti-clockwise direction? Counter-clockwise is the word used in American English, while anti-clockwise is used in British English. Cyclones, which are in the Southern Hemisphere, spin in a clockwise direction. Have you ever experienced a hurricane, a typhoon, or a cyclone? If you have, let us know in the comments section. Have an awesome day!